Hi, here's Matt. Today I'll tell you a story how me and my friend created unbelievable science fiction picture, which is 100% real photography. See for yourself. After a 16 hours flight, me and Jacob rented a car in San Francisco and we went straight to Yosemite National Park. Although we were extremely tired, we managed to go through the traffic and we were still pushing forward.
Bardzo dużo błędów popełniliśmy dzisiaj.
Pierwszy błąd.
Że pojechałem z tą na tą wycieczkę.
Tak.
Around 10 kilometers to our destination, we looked up and we saw amazing starry sky, an interesting spot on a side of the road. This was enough to wake us up completely. We ditched our things at camping site and returned to our location. First attempts were already unreal, so we didn't lose time and we tried even harder, using what we brought with us. Fast and wide lens, Gorillapod and remote controller. We had to also stay still for 30 seconds and reset the car all the time to get perfect dimmed light from radio panel. At one time, Jacob accidentally pressed brake for 10 seconds, which gave the scenery even more of a space look. So we decided to continue of doing that. Every next picture was better than a previous one, and finally, after 1 hour, we've catched a perfect composition.
So, conclusion is simple. You never know when a wonderful opportunity will appear in front of you, so you better be ready. As they say, always expect unexpected. That's it. Thank you for watching and till next time.